state the obvious. I didn't get my makeup fantasy. I realized my lips rubbed off onto everything you see. So go and tell your friends that I'm obsessive and crazy. That's fine, I'll show mine that mine stays. And by the way, I hate that stupid old lipstick that looks all from 95. It's a stinky hot mess that's almost got me crying. So watch me strike a match on all these altar fails. As far as I'm concerned, they're just another lipstick to burn. There's no time for tears, I'm just sitting here wearing my LipSense. There's nothing stopping me from throwing these away with all their friends. And if you tell me it doesn't last that long, well, my lips are gonna show you that you're really, really wrong. Cause I hate that stupid old lipstick that looks all from 9 to 5. It's a sticky hot mess that's almost got me crying. So watch me strike a match on all these altar fails. As far as I'm concerned, they're just another lipstick to burn. And if you're liking mine, you better buy some for yourself. Cause life without lipsticks could be bad for your health. Cause I hate that stupid old lipstick that rubs off from 9 to 5. It's a sticky hot mess that's almost got me crying. So watch me strike a match on all these altar fails. As far as I'm concerned, I really, really hate that stupid old lipstick that rubs off from 9 to 5. It's a sticky hot mess that's almost got me crying. So watch me strike a match on all these altar fails. As far as I'm concerned, they're just another lipstick to burn. Burn, 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 baby, burn. Just another